Hello everyone, today we will study how to measure visual acuity using logMAR chart. This is how a logMAR chart looks like. So before starting, the first question is, what is the testing distance of this chart? So the testing distance of this chart is 4 meters. This is a standard testing distance. In feet, it is 13 feet. This chart can be used at 2 meters, 1 meter and 0.5 meter. The standard testing distance is 4 meters. Then I will explain a bit later when to use 2 meter distance or 1 meter or 0.5 meters. The number 2 question is monocular versus binocular. The test is generally conducted monocularly. You will occlude the patient's one eye. Normally we occlude left eye and start with the right eye, and afterwards we occlude right eye and measure the visual acuity of the left eye. So as a protocol, you start with occluding left eye and you measure the vision of right eye. And after measuring visual acuity in the right eye followed by the left eye, then you can also measure binocular visual acuity. So let's do an example to understand how we can measure visual acuity. This is a logMAR chart, and we will ask the patient to read from the topmost line and then gradually come towards bottom. So let's suppose we have a patient that reads from the right eye H, V, Z, D, S, N, C, V, K and D. And he says that he cannot read any further letter on the chart. So this line in logMAR is 0.9 logMAR. So we will simply write that his vision in the right eye is 0.9 logMAR. This is a very simple case. Now let's suppose in the left eye he reads this line and then he also reads C and Z and cannot read further words. So in this case, where the patient is reading one or two letters, we cannot write 0.8 logMAR, because 0.8 logMAR is the value when the patient reads all the letters of this line. So we have a case in which patient reads only C and Z. So how to calculate the vision? In this case, we have two rules. These rules are SLMA rule and LARS rule. You can calculate visual acuity from both of these rules, and the result is same. If you observe, each line of the chart has 5 letters. And the value of one letter is 0.02 logMAR. And the value of one line will be, since there are 5 letters, it will be 0.1 logMAR. So this rule states that same line missing add in our example, the patient was reading C and Z, two letters of the line 0.8 logMAR. So the line we have is 0.8 logMAR, and patient was reading two letters. Since there are 5 letters in each line, if the patient is reading two letters, it means that he is not reading 3 letters of that line. And since one letter has a value of 0.02, it means that 3 letters will have value 0.06. Now this rule states that same line you will add the value of missing letters. In this example we have the value of missing letters 0.06 and the value of concerned line is 0.8, so the visual acuity will be 0.8 plus 0.06, that will be 0.86 logMAR. Similarly, we have another way to calculate visual acuity, that is LARS. That means line above reading subtract according to this technique, you will use the value of line above. In this example, we have the value of the line 0.8, so the line above will be obviously 0.9. And from that value, you will subtract the value of reading letters, which in this case was patient was reading two letters. So the two letters have value 0.04. So 0.9 minus 0.04, we will again get 0.86. So 0.86 logMAR is the value of visual acuity of the patient's left eye. So from both methods we get the same value. So this is how you can calculate the value of vision using logMAR chart. Now the next case is when to reduce the distance or when to change the distance from 4 meter to 2 meter, 4 to 1, 2 to 1 or 1 to 0.5 meters. Let's suppose we have a patient that is not reading even a single word from the topmost line from the distance of 4 meters. He says that he cannot read any word. So we will move the chart towards the patient at a distance of 2 meters. We can also use 3 meters, but we do not use because calculations are difficult. As a rule, you should remember when you reduce the distance to half, you will add 0.3 logMAR value into the value of the line that patient is reading. What does that mean? It means that if patient is reading topmost line at a distance of 2 meter, then I will not write its value as 1 logMAR. I will add 0.3 in it, that is 1 plus 0.3, and I will write it as 1.3 logMAR. So the concept that we get here is that when you reduce the distance to half, you will add 0.3 value of logMAR. So from 4 meter to 2 meter, you will add 0.3. From 4 meters to 1 meter, that is you are reducing the distance 2 times, then you will add 0.6 logMAR. From 2 meter to 1 meter, again 0.3 logMAR. From 1 meter to half meter, again 0.3 logMAR. Now let's do an example to understand what we will do when we reduce the distance to a half. Let's suppose patient is not reading at 4m. Let's suppose patient is not reading from the 4 meters, so we reduce the distance to 2 meters. And here the patient is reading 0.9 logMAR value line and he is reading three words from this line. So when calculating the net value of visual acuity, first of all I will add 0.3 because I am reducing the distance to half, 0.3 into 0.9, I will get 1.2 logMAR, 1.2. and then again same method I am using here, SLMAR method. According to this method, same line here will be 1.2 because distance is reduced to half. So same line 1.2, missing add. Since patient is reading three words, it means that he is not reading two words, and the value of two words will be in logMAR is 0.04. so I will add 0.04 into 1.2. I will get the result as 1.24. I will get the result as 1.24 logMAR units. So this is how you will calculate visual acuity using logMAR chart.